That's Hunter. Now this is Naomi, my oldest, uh-huh. or his oldest, but it's mine. This is Finnegan number two. Uh-huh. This is Maisie number three. And this is my mom, who's 80, almost 88. She said 88 in July.
Yep. Oh, how
and
wonderful.
This is my daughter-in-law, his wife. And and I don't have a...
Just.
And my number one son, who your dad knows well, Bo Biden, right? He just had his first, and she's 6 months old. So I got four granddaughters. And wow. Guess what? I'm a grandfather.
Girls.
I don't... It's wonderful.
Yes.
It's hard.
Yes.
Rich has mostly grandsons.
Yeah. Well, maybe we can work something out, man.
Yeah.
That's right. Yeah, that's what we'll do.
Well, Hunter was just telling about his firm in Washington.
Yeah.
Law firm.
Yeah.
Do you have a card by any chance?
I do. I don't, but I'll give you my...
Let me give you my card.
Yeah, and then I'll get... I gave them all away.
Okay.
Well, that was a wonderful speech.
Thank you.
That was Bo who wrote that.
Are you... You're
the core of what I wrote there is the... And
your dad,
and I thought, you know, coming from one of the younger guys, there's a reason for people to be.
It's true.
No one's asking.
We have a 23-year-old, and Christopher has always watched the news with us and everything, and he's just—it's so nice to see him involved. And interested, but he doesn't really know where to go and what to do. So we're sending him to Outward Bound and getting him to kind of be able to reflect.
If he ever wants to,
we're 6 a.m. tomorrow morning. My
father's old territory.
That
might be tomorrow.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, that would be wonderful.
Well, I mean, it's
just,
it might be
time. You might be mature enough at that point. But your family looks lovely, and I have met your wife.
Absolutely.
When you came
back when you came home. Okay.
And she's lovely.
You do remember.
Thank you.